Hi guys, well, I've been teaching at Ash for 25 years. I've been teaching here longer than most of you have been alive. This is 34 years in education for me. I love teaching and I love Ash. So.
Hi, I'm Miss Berlin. I'm an Algebra 1 teacher here at Ash. I was actually inspired to become a high school math teacher because of Miss Graff my senior year. I took calculus and trig with her, and it was one of the best experiences I had in high school. She was my favorite teacher then, and she is one of my favorite mentors now. I love being right across the hall from her. As a teacher, she was super inspiring. She allowed us to really figure things out on our own. I remember her round the room reviews for all of her tests were like the best thing for us. We were always prepared and ready for our tests, and we all took the AP exams. And then going into college, I was super prepared for all of my college math courses because of her and the expectation that she set as a teacher. I'm gonna miss her being here so much, but I'm so glad that I got to experience her both as a student and a colleague, and it's been a great experience. And I'm gonna miss you, Miss Graff.
Miss Graff is an Ash institution. I think one of my favorite things about her is that if you name a student, any student that's ever come through Alexandria Senior High School, she knows that student's name, even if she didn't teach them. She knows what they're doing now, and she is their number one cheerleader. No one gets more excited for students to succeed either during or after high school than Miss Graff does.
There have been so many kids that'll come and tell me, like, if your mom didn't teach me, I wouldn't understand it. She just makes it make sense. She makes math make sense. That's the most popular thing I hear about my mom. It's everyone loves her. Everyone wants to have her for the next year. I know the juniors this year are really upset they're not having her for calculus next year. And I think that's really just a testimony to how amazing she is as a human and as a teacher. Mom, congratulations.
All right, guys, last lesson. My father-in-law always says that high tide raises all ships in the harbor. So go out and raise the bar.